and this is what we got to show you.
Yay, Falooda!
Stay tuned.